So you bought that nice new tumbler, you're all excited, and you go to wash it and you leave it in the dishwater way too long. And now you've got this white haze all over your cup. Well, today I'm going to show you how you can get rid of that haze. All you need is a melamine sponge and a little bit of water. Add a little water to the sponge and just buff off that white haze. Once you get it all buffed, wipe it down with a dry, clean cloth. And there you go. Good as new.